Hello, my name is Nihal, and I study at Wachidit Academy, and I study ICT BTech Level 3. And the reason why I chose IT was because I know in the future there'll always be a job out there as technology will not go anywhere. Also, I found the course exciting, and it was easy but hard, but it was okay due to the fact that we had good teachers. And my future plans are go to uni studying marketing.
Hello, my name is Hannah Abid. I am at Washington Heath Academy. I'm currently studying IT BTech Level 3. I find this course very fun and exciting, and I have a lot of support from my IT teachers. I have chosen this course because I'm going to use a lot of technology in the future, and I want to continue to study this course in university and hopefully pursue a career in PR and digital marketing.
Hello, my name is Mubin Aziz. I'm studying at Wachidit Academy, and I'm doing IT, BTech Level 3 IT. I find this course very easy to do because with the support of the teachers, Ms. Qurban, Mr. Ahmed, Ms. Ishmael, Ms. Hussein, they make it easier for me to complete my assignments and get my work in on time. I chose this subject because in the future I plan to apply to University of Manchester and use it for architecture, so it helped me with my graphical designs and it will help me in the future. Thank you.
My name is Mohsen Bari. I studied BTech Level 3 Diploma IT in Wachidit, and I have further gone into computer science at Coventry University. Modules that helped me get into this course are probably the coding related ones, which are Ms. Kerban's module and Mr. Sain's HTML module. And I think it was Mr. Ahmed's cybersecurity module, which is kind of related to computer science. So I guess I enjoyed pretty much all of them. Something I didn't enjoy were deadlines, but you're gonna have deadlines all your life, so this is something to get used to. And just be prepared.